There is a water war globally. About 1.2 billion people all over the world live without access to clean drinking. Research has shown that villagers in over 45 developing countries are spending about 140 million hours daily to collect water from the polluted natural water resources. The problem is that the conventional water treatment plants are highly expensive to construct. They require pipe networks and are usually situated far away from the rural areas. Most water treatment technologies, for example oxidation reduction, coagulation, ion exchange, require the availability of chemicals, power supply, skilled operators, and expensive operations. Solar distillation stills are usually regarded as the cheapest water treatment technologies and are suitable for rural areas to obtain potable water using only solar energy. The seawater that is the most abundant form of water resources is not drinkable because it is toxic to humans, with too much salt and heavy metallic content, which are harmful to our body. For the seawater to be made drinkable, the salt and other dissolved metallic contents must be removed. The mini portable solar still is an innovative technology used to produce drinking water from seawater or brackish water using the process of desalination. The main concept behind this technology is the evaporation and condensation processes. 24-hour supply is guaranteed with the use of the solar system. Among the key competitive advantage of this MPSS is the continuous supply of water as against the existing technology in the market, which can supply for a maximum of 10 hours during the day. Up to a yield of 20 liters per meter square is guaranteed with the use of the MPSS, and it has an efficiency of 40.42%, while the other conventional stills yield a range of 3.3 to 4.6 liters per meter square, with the highest efficiency of 31.35%. The MPSS is a hybrid system, as the solar still is equipped with electrical water heater that is powered by the PV-based solar electricity generating system. The main parts of the assembly consisted of the PV panels and connections, the glass cover to condense the saturated vapors, as well as the battery connections for energy storage and reuse. The system started as a prototype and later upscaled and enhanced through various experiments and research to the current stage. The technology readiness level is level 6, which is alpha testing. That means the process had been demonstrated in an operational environment. Among the key target markets for this product is the Ministry of Rural Development, Ministry of Science, Technology and Innovation of the Philippines, Department of Science and Technology, Ministry of Rural Development, Ministry of Science, Technology and Innovation, Ministry of Energy, Science, Technology, Environment and Climate Change Malaysia, as well as the Department of Science and Technology of the Philippines. In terms of the commercialization, the MPSS has been commercialized as one of its units had already been sold to the Philippines government under the Department of Science and Technology. The team will be collaborating with the Palawan State University of the Philippines on this research. In terms of research articles, the team had been able to successfully publish papers in high impact journals, which are ISI and Scopus indexed, as well as in reputable conferences with proceedings that are indexed in Scopus. Among the key achievements of this product is the IP filing. The intellectual property filing for the product had been done in Malaysia and in the Philippines. In terms of award, the MPSS has won the Gold Medal Award from the International Invention Innovation Exhibition Malaysia, ITEX. The distilled water produced by the MPSS had been tested in terms of the physical, chemical, and biological components and water quality parameters against WHO, as well as the water quality standards of Malaysia and the Philippines, and the water had been found to be drinkable and safe for human consumption.